The 2020 Olympic Games has been postponed. The International Olympic Committee made the announcement of the postponement of the Games until 2021 in host country Japan. Today, that decision sparked a response from the Bahamas Olympic Committee President, Romel Fishknowles.
I think it was evident given the World Health Organization announcement with the pandemic, and obviously the social distancing made it very difficult for Tokyo to have the Games in July. And so I think the right decision was made by both the Tokyo 2020 and the IOC to postpone the Games until next year. We trust our leadership in the IOC, and obviously we knew that the investment that Tokyo had placed in these Games was in the billions of dollars. So we knew at the end of the day, however, that they would have made the right decision in the best interest of the Games, the athletes, the NOCs, our patrons, and our sponsorship. We're glad, though, and relieved that we have a word now so athletes can begin to take the social distancing precautions from WHO. They could suspend their training until next year. Now they know a timetable and a schedule when they can prepare for the Games, and I think that's a good thing. We're all relieved, as a matter of fact.